required to receive honor roll for any college that receives an average of 85% or better. In order to receive principal's list, any scholar that receives a 95 average or better. Note that scholars will either receive one or two awards in today's ceremony.
Congratulations, you guys earned it.